Big Wayne, what are you doing here today, man?
I'm going to jump out of a perfectly good airplane.
So you're a pilot and you're lying to the crowd because you know there's no such thing as a perfectly good airplane, right?
Well, after you jump out, you just don't care anymore.
There you go, as long as you're looking up and not down, right?
There you go.
All right, so have you ever been in a boat?
Well, I live on a boat.
All right, so do you drive boats?
Yeah.
You call that swimming?
No.
So why you call driving an airplane flying?
Don't ask me.
Well, we're going to go fly right now. You got to get out of the airplane, okay?
Sounds good.
Give me a high five, buddy.
There you go. Woo! One last move on this one.
This ain't a song for the broken hearted.
Halfway high. How you feeling now, man?
Fantastic.
Feeling good. So the next time I see you, you'll probably be the closest you've ever been to another man in your life, and we're just going to go have a good time at 140 miles an hour, right?
He shakes his head no, but he means yes.
All right, man, listen. So I'll see you out there in the blue skies. You ready?
I'm good.
Right here, buddy. Woo! Hey, Rob!
Yow!
Stood their ground. Tommy and Gina never back down. Tomorrow's getting hotter, make no mistake. Lucky, even lucky, gotta make your own breaks. It's my
my kind of flying.
Give us a rub right here.
Big Wayne, right here. Tell them what you just did.
Not only did we jump out of an airplane, but we controlled that parachute.
We really
got that thing going.
So who flew?
Actually, you let me do some of the flying.
Yeah, so you came out here to Skydive Little Washington, did your very first skydive. Took the very first flight you've ever done in your life, and you've been a pilot for 20 years.
And it's a lot more than I thought.
You think it was your last skydive? Give me a high five, buddy.
Not at all.
Woo!
That's a good day. Yeah.